Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 19. So let's start. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, but if we talk about the number 19, the number 19 is also a prime number. So because it is a prime number, it is only divisible by itself. And when we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop, and whatever is on the left hand side, that is the number 19, will be the prime factor of the number 19. Okay, so we can say that prime factors of 19 will be the number itself, that is 19. That will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.